Okay, hey, what is going on, guys? Cotton Gamer here, and today we will be playing more Outlast. And where we left off, I have killed the fake doctor who thought he could overcome me. That makes no sense, but I beat the doctor that thought he could beat me. And look what happened. He didn't live. See, that's what happens when you go against me. You typically lose. I'm just letting you guys know that now. So if you ever meet me in life, watch out. I'm just kidding. I'm a friendly person. And if my friends happen to be watching this and they tell you guys otherwise, don't listen to them. They're full of bullshit. Anyway, where we left, just said where we left off, should I go downstairs? Let's go downstairs first. Always want to go downstairs first, because why not? Okay. Maybe I'm supposed to go down here. Am I? I think I am, so let's go check upstairs first, because there could be some stuff upstairs that I need. Close this too, because don't know what's gonna come after me. Anything up here? Nothing. Okay. Well, couldn't hurt to look, you know, because that's one of the good things, that you always gotta look around. Oh, that's right, last episode I got my fingers chopped off by that bitch. Is there a battery back here? Yes, there is battery! Batteries! I love me some batteries. Batteries are so helpful. I don't know if you guys know that, but batteries are one of the most helpful things in this whole game. I think it's the only thing that keeps me alive, really. Any more batteries? Because batteries would really help me out. Lots of batteries help me out. Hey, who's that? Who's that? Oh, it's Father Martin. Father!
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like
Too bad. He didn't.
Meet me outside.
Wait, don't you want to hear my epic story? I was going to tell you, haha, that doctor couldn't do anything to me. I'm the real doctor. No one can beat me. No one. Okay, so I don't know where I'm going now. Bathroom? Okay, right here. Oh, fantastic. Well, everyone, there's a lesson in this. If you ever have the need of hunger, and you need to be cold, and if you're cold and you need to be warmed up, just cut off your arm and foot and burn them in the... What was that? Nothing. And burn them in the sink. You will get warm and you will get food. Voila. And who's that guy? Hang on. I know this. One eye is the different color than the other. Usually that happens, I think, with... Ugh, man. Maybe it's just creepy. But usually, I think it happens with only mothers, but apparently one eye changes different colors when you deal with twins. Wait, what am I hiding for? I don't need to hide. I'm so used to amnesia right now where I can just check it, because I was playing amnesia today. No, because I like playing the story. The original story was great. Again, I'm sorry I didn't finish that for you guys, but I got some bad recordings in there, and I could only do so much to where I'd have to restart the whole thing and play that over, but I didn't feel like doing that for you guys already. It would take too long. Okay. So, what are we gonna come across here, huh? What's gonna happen? You guys might not know this, but I am actually... My heart is pounding right now, and I am shivering. I have no clue what's gonna happen. And it's cold in here. Okay. So, there are a couple things I wanted to let you guys know. I started playing this again today, and that made me realize... Also, I was watching other YouTubers play new horror games like Five Nights at Freddy's, and that's one game that I will play for you. I saw H2O Delirious play Only If, I think it was called. That's another game I'm going to play for you guys. I got both those games. So, yeah, once I'm done with the Outlast series and the Dead Island series, I'll finish up Dead Island. Hopefully, I can get the second to last episode done today, right after this one. So, be prepared. Stay tuned for that, and right after these two games...
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us.
Shut up. Let's talk.
Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics.
You're right.
So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. You want to
live. Okay. I'm not the only victim here, not by a long shot. I watch a man wait to burn to death, the most painful death imaginable, rather than stay in this place.
If you can get out of the kitchen.
Alright, as I was saying, stay tuned for me finishing this game, not today of course, But stay tuned for Dead Island, and stay tuned in the future for Five Nights at Freddy's, Only If, More Amnesia, and for the 100 subscriber special, I plan on putting a bunch of montage of different things in there. I plan on playing, Battle Block Theater with my friend Lookendu Master. He's on my friends list and on Xbox and on the Steam. And I plan on doing an Amnesia best moments of what I've done so far. And I plan on doing the Sprite and Banana Challenge with my friend Ralph and my friend Adrian. So stay tuned for that. That will come along once I reach 100 subscribers. So help me out, guys. I would really love it. By the way, I also have a couple of thanks to give to all of you guys. I mean, when I first started this channel, I never thought I was going to get so far at all. But yeah, no, I'm not far. I'm only at 80 subscribers. That's not much at all. But to me, that's amazing, because that's 80 people that are watching my videos. But I know how subscribers work. There's Vanoss that has over 6 million subscribers. I think he's working on 7 million right now. And I know how it works. Not every subscriber watches every video. You know, they subscribe and they don't watch videos. And it works. It happens. But my emblem tutorials, I'm so proud that those get more views than what I have subscribers. Because fuck! Why is he here? And, you know, I'm proud of that, because that just shows that there's people watching my videos. People that aren't subscribed, people that are subscribed, and that they enjoy my videos. I mean, I'm so proud that I could have you guys watch my videos and enjoy them. So, again, thank you those 80 people that have subscribed to me, and if you're still watching, I appreciate it. So anyway, let's carry on with this game, shall we? Chris is gone now. No, he's not. Okay, now he's gone. I hope. Hope he's gone. Okay. 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 Oh, and don't forget the Outlast Whistleblower. Once I get that, I will play it too. I will play Outlast Whistleblower once I'm done with everything else I said. And once I get the money, I will be getting a job soon. Remember, I'm only 16. That's another thing, guys, is that all those other YouTubers that are out there, they're all grown adults and they're out of school and everything. It's hard for me to keep up with this YouTube channel and to do school at the same time sometimes. So I usually do this stuff on the weekends or whenever I have free time. And sometimes it might happen rarely at all, to where I almost never get free time. Which explains why the last video I had was made over a week ago on the last previous Outlast video. But again, I'm proud that I'm 16 and that I had at least 80 people subscribe. So again, thank you guys. Thank you so much. Is he gone? I'd really like to know if he's gone. I don't know where this fucker's at. You know, I'm running for it. Screw it. Screw it. Screw it, screw it, screw it, I'm running. Okay. Oh, well, apparently it wasn't around there. Good, good, good. No, I didn't want him to be there. Okay. Ah, nasty. Really bad period, huh? Was that you? Did you do that?
You can go next if you're a good little
kid. What the fuck are you talking about? I'm a grown-ass man. You do know he's dead, right? You know you're rubbing the gut of a dead guy, and you're probably gay. I don't have any problem with that. No problem with gays, lesbians, or bis. No problem at all. Unless they start hitting on me, then there's a problem. Well, if gays start hitting on me, and if the guy's bi, then he starts hitting on me, then there's a problem. But other than that, no problem whatsoever. I am not offending anyone that is bi or gay that happens to be watching this video. I love everyone, unless they give me...
No complaints. We have to wash every...
Does that involve the dick? I'm sorry. You probably will wash that. Okay. So, where's the next button? Next button's gonna be where? Oh, shit. Oh, that was my shadow. Okay. Hey, fuck you. You know what? No one likes you. No one likes you at all. You were a former policeman? Why are you working at an abandoned insane asylum that has been reopened by some random country that screwed up? Not country. Some random corporation that screwed up, I mean. Man, that shows what you're doing with your life. You went from an awesome cop because you can rip my heart out with just one hand. And pick me up with just one hand. And the doctor, Dr. Trager, you know, he said I little cardio wouldn't kill me, so he's calling me fat. So, yeah, well. Okay, well, you just go over there. Okay. Oh my god, I made it. 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 Oh my god, I can't believe I made that. Okay, I think I need to hide now. That's what I'm gonna guess, because he's gonna... Yep, there he is. There he is. Oh my god. My heart is pounding like no tomorrow. My heart is pounding, guys. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my Jesus. If you're gonna break the door down, do it now. I can hear you. I can hear you. You are breathing really heavily. Are you jacking off to the sound of my voice? Well, my voice is pretty sexy, by the way. Yeah, 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 bruh. Okay, I think I'm good. Okay. Yeah, he's coming back. He's coming back. I heard him. Okay. Shh. Where's he at? Where's he at? I know he's there. Alright. If I don't see him, I'm gonna run over to the entrance like I did. Get him to chase me. Right? Not if he's coming this way, though. Alright, so, here's the plan. Here's the plan, guys, alright? You gotta stick with me on this one. I know we're all scared. We're all scared, right? You've probably all seen different YouTubers play this before, though. We're all scared, though. Right? We're all scared. So, here's the plan. You gotta stick with me on this one. I am gonna get this guy to chase me all the way back to where I entered in this room, right? Where I entered through that one sideway. And once he walks away, I'm gonna push the button and run back, alright? Just instantly. It's gonna be fast. Easy. Snappy snap. Quick and fast. Okay. Go, go, go! Did he seriously not hear me? I'm going for it. Go, bitch, go! Go, bitch, go! Oh, shit, I can't see, can't see. Okay. Woo! Oh, my God. My heart is pounding so much, I got an achievement. Got an achievement. Oh, my God. My heart is pounding. That is for sure. I can't believe I made it. Is this the kitchen? Oh, this is the kitchen, huh? I'm good here. All right. Is that the way out, he said? Yeah, it's the way out. All right, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Oh, oh. Hi there. Oh, sorry to have pissed you off, bro, but, you know, I might not be like you. Did you lock the door? You freaking locked the door. Good, I didn't want to go back. Alright, well, I'm sorry for putting out the fire, but I'm not like you. I can't climb over fire, okay? Alright. Alright, what's this? Oh my god, it's a bunch of fingers! You think I could put on some of those? Look, I'm missing two fingers. Maybe those? No. He probably just left those. I know Trager couldn't have gotten over here that fast. I know he must have left them. Why does my camera keep going down? I'm not even putting my camera down. I try not to, at least, because you're supposed to film everything, and that's where you get notes and stuff from. Unassigned has added you to his or her friends list. Okay. Well. Wonder who that could be. If it's a fan, I would gladly accept that. I appreciate that, people. My friends list just keeps bursting. Outside. Yay. I think I'm gonna make this that makes it sound more scary than it's supposed to be, I think. I'm gonna try to make this video a half hour long. Sound good? Ooh. Documents. Journal. There we go. Is that it? Was that it? Oh, we missed this one. If you're seeing this, say something. There's no shame in psychological proximity, stress, disorder, PPSD. Talk to your supervisor to get help from Zemirkov's success counselor. Eight. Mukatol's program. Okay. I, general problem. For the past several months, Bluebird has been endeavoring to ascertain by research, study, instruction, and some practices that value, if any, can be derived from SI, sleep induction, and H, hypnotic techniques. Then applied to VOR and specific agency problems. Three, can we create by post-age control in action country to an individual's basic moral principles? Seven, can we guarantee total amnesia under any and all conditions? Eight, can we alter, quotes, a person's personality? How long will it hold? 17, what are full details on a sleep inducting machine? Quotes. I don't know, those are very good questions. I wish I could tell you, but I don't work. God, it sounds horrible. I don't work here. I work in the Deutschland. For any of you that don't know German, but probably a lot of you don't know German, but Deutschland is Germany in German. So yeah, let's go for that. Alright, look for Father Martin. I have a feeling Father Martin's not going to be here. I see a light over here though, so let's go over there. Ah, lights. Lock. It's locked. This door needs a key. Okay then. What is it? Tell me you're Wall Rider! It's the Wall Rider! Okay, well, keep coming, don't. We didn't see anything. Wall Rider, we didn't see you. Alright, so light over here. Okay. Is this the shack? I think this is the shack. Yeah. Shack. Oh, this is nice. This is really nice. Nice and ooh, key? That's a key! Okay. Key to X. Oh my god. What's that? Batteries! Batteries, yes, more batteries. Yay. Let's reload the battery because I'm almost out. Okay. Let's go. Well. Oh, howdy do to you too, Mr. Wall Rider. So glad I got to see you again. I'm pretty sure I'll be seeing you soon. By soon, I hope I don't see you at all again. That'd be fantastic. Key. Unlock door. Open door. Close door. Walk over here. Is there anything over here first? That's a radio. Very nice radio. Batteries up there? You jump like a bitch. Man, you really do need to work on your cardio. My god. You're fat. You know that? Fat character. Fat. Oh my god, that's the Wall Rider. That's the Wall Rider. Oh my god. Wall Rider. Okay. I think he's gone now. Oh my god. I did not expect to see the Wall Rider there. I might not sound like it, but I am scared. I am scared, people. I don't get scared as easily, and I don't sound like I'm scared a lot of times, but when I get scared, it's a silent jump scare. Like, I don't make a noise, alright? So, just like... Noises. What is it? God, stop with the noises. God help me, I think I've seen the Wall Rider. Yes, you have! That's the Wall Rider. It is the Wall Rider, sir. It's the Wall Rider, okay. Where do I go now? There's a ladder here, I think I go up here. Alright, let's go. Bloody hands. I should have taken some of those fingers. Okay, so where do I go to now? This way, apparently. It's the only way I can go. Jump! There you go. Okay. Now, how am I supposed to get... Oh, a ledge. Okay. So happy that was there. Alright. More parkour. Alright. Oh, I need that. Ooh. Oh man, this would be horrifying. This would be so horrifying. I'm shaking. Oh my god. I am shaking, guys. I'm not lying. I am shaking right now. Oh my Jesus. Hello, sir. Do you have any batteries for me? No? That door won't open either. Oh my Jesus. Apparently I go up there, or do I? Yeah, it's pretty much the only way I have to go. Alright. God, lag. Lagging.
I have to get out.
I'm trying to. I really want to get out of this place. I don't like this place. This place is horrifying. Oh my god.
I can see this ghost.
Whose ghost? Whose ghost can you see out there? I don't see jack shit. I think you're lying to me. You know what I smell? I smell bullshit. I think you're bullshitting me, bro. Ooh. Oh, I thought that was a battery, but it was just a bow tie. Dang it, false hope. How do I know I'm not a patient? Because I drove my Jeep here to go investigate. And, I don't know if my Jeep's there or not. They might have taken it. What the fuck are you talking about? Oh my god! You are one sick bastard. You're gonna jack off until it bleeds? That is probably the worst way to ever do that. Oh my god. What guy jacks off until he bleeds? That is the most horrifying, not the, but one of the most horrifying things I could ever imagine a guy doing to himself. Hello, officer. Do you have any batteries for me? No. Flash. Oh, where do I go? I don't know where to go. I came from here. And I, wait, did I come from here? I don't think I came from here. No, I didn't. Okay. Alright. So let's go. Alright, so. Light. Oh my god. Oh my god, what is he doing here? Hide. What is he doing here? I never get a break. I seriously never get a break. I'm just gonna do this to save battery because I know he's over there. I never get a break. This is ridiculous. This is just too ridiculous. I never get a break. Never. Chris Walker is breathing down my ass the whole game.
Shh. They're everywhere.
Go away, faggot. No one likes you, Chris. Up there! Oh my god! Oh my god! I am safe. More parkour. Yay, but at least... Is Chris gone all of a sudden? Is he gone all of a sudden? Where does he go? I swear to god, he just disappears sometimes. But good! That means he's not breathing down my ass. It's neck, but I like to... No, shut up. Okay. Follow this over here. I think I'm supposed to... What am I supposed to do here? I can't really see. Reload. I'm running out of batteries. I'm using it all over here. Come on, this is ridiculous. Jeez, that hurt me, really? You couldn't have jumped onto there? Some bull. Okay. There's a gate right here. It's not open. I don't know where I'm going now. It's just way too dark. I think I'm supposed to go over here. Is there a battery or something, though? Batteries? No batteries? Okay. Fine, just screw me over on batteries, that's fine. Oh, Jesus! Okay. Well, it's nice to see you too, Chris. I'll just take you around here, loser. Haha, faggot. You thought. Go. Crouch. Go. Ah. Haha. Loser. Oh, jeez. All right. Well, can you crawl? You can't crawl. You can't fit through there. You're too fat. You're too much of a fat ass. Ha. Suck it, loser. Suck it. I am too good. Okay. Let's get in here. No? Well, where do I go? I just came from there. Oh, right here. Oh my god! So much blood in the water, I can smell it, like putting a penny in your mouth when you were a kid. The whispers are making more sense. I'm looking for static. It's like an itch. Oh, like that one guy in the straitjacket from earlier on that has an itch all the time. Is there any batteries on these benches or anything? I need batteries. Oh, battery! Battery! Yes, battery! Yay, I got a battery! Can't believe I got a battery. Nothing ever goes good for me in this game. Now I don't know where to go. I have no clue where to go. I think I'm supposed to go up there. Yeah, there we go, because there's boards and stuff. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Alright. In the door. This is where Father Mart was at. He ran out there, but why? Why is he not outside? Oh, there he is.
You saw the wall rider.
Yes, I did.
You're beginning to understand.
No, not really.
But not yet.
Yeah, exactly.
Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, Revelation is
for you. I wanted to leave this place, but you drugged me and made me stay. You freaking faggot. No one likes you, you know that? This is why you don't have any friends. Because you just drug people and force them to stay somewhere they don't want to stay. No one likes that. No one likes an asshole. Okay, let's... I probably shouldn't run, because then if there's guys around, they'll hear me. Who's that? Okay. Okay, then. Sorry to disturb you. Hi there! Hi there, friend. I am just gonna not go through there. Oh, Jesus. Where am I at now? Is there any batteries in here? Because I would really like some more batteries. Okay. All right. You know what? I want to make this a special video because of all the thanks and stuff I gave earlier on in the video. And make this a 45-minute long video. You guys are welcome. You can see me try to do good. Ooh, battery. Yay, more batteries. I love me some batteries. So you guys can just go ahead and watch me suffer through this game for 45 minutes. That sounds like fun, right? Yeah, it sounds great. There's someone coming. Is there someone coming?
You, not again.
Oh, good, you're behind the door. How you doing? Hi. It's really dark in here, don't you think so? No?
No.
What? What do you want? Oh. So, I have no clue where I'm going at all. Well, let's explore upstairs then. Parkour! Yay, I did it. Can or can I really? I don't know where I'm going. There's so many ways to go. Was there a point in coming over here? Yes, there was. Okay, well. Oh, there's a key. The laundry chute needs 3 fuses. Oh. Okay, well. Well, I guess I went the right way. So where are the 3 fuses at? All right, got lockers there to hide. I have a feeling that they put those there for a reason. Haha, like every other locker. Sorry if I'm silent. Faggot! Ha! Scared ya. Battery! Yay, batteries! I love me some batteries! Ooh, can I hide there? Yes, I can. There's a bed right there, too, guys. Remember that. Remember that, guys. Oh my god! More batteries! They keep loading me up with batteries. Oh! Oh, jeez! Oh my god, that scared me! Oh my god! Holy shit, that scared me.
Hide and seek. We can play. I like games.
I do too. Don't find me. I'm not here. You're not coming in here now, Fagalo. I should probably close that some more. Alright, ha! Good luck getting in here now, brah. What's this? What's more batteries? Oh, that's a fuse. Okay, that's one fuse. Now I need two more. Where are those at? Oh my god, more batteries! Yay! Oh my god, I got six batteries. I'm set for this game, people. I am set. Alright, let's keep going. Invite the wall rider! Let's not say we did. What was that? I don't know where that guy went. I'm guessing he went to go screw himself, right? Yep, that's right. Alright, can't go down there. Oh, okay. Well, are you gonna kill me? I don't think you're gonna kill me. So I'm just, yeah, as soon as I grab that, you're gonna run from me, aren't you? I've played enough Amnesia. Ooh, more batteries, yay! Oh my god, this game is so nice to me. Okay, so you watch. As soon as I grab this, he's gonna chase me.
No!
Wrong way! Why would I do that? Screw you! No one likes you. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's not fair! Ha! Sucker! Alright. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my Jesus! Where are you at? Run that way. Forward. Forward! Go that way, that way, that way, that way! Go! Go, come on! I'll wait for you. I really want to get past you. I really want to get past you. You know that? Is he there? Oh my god! That's not fair! Run past. Run past. Run past, I'm not here. There's nothing. It was a ghost. It was a ghost. You didn't hear anything. You didn't hear anything. God, I just want to get the fuses and go. Is that so wrong? Come on. Why are you so mean to me, faggot? No one likes you. I don't even know where you're at. I'm out of here. Oh my god, I am gone. I am gone. Okay, so clearly there's another way to go, I guess. Like over here. Yeah, over here, over here. That's right, there's another place to go over here. Okay. Okay. No, apparently not. Reload batteries. Is there someone way down there? No? Okay. Is there another way I can go? I don't think so. I guess I gotta go down then, because there's no other fuses in there. Ugh. More parkour. Yup, I gotta go down. Fantastic. Batteries? Batteries? Any batteries? I got 5. It'd be nice to have more. Okay. I'm just gonna read this. Okay. Thank you.
Nazi war crimes disclosure act. The first paperclip provides a means of obtaining services for foreign specialists for specific assignments within the technical services for the departments of Army, Navy, and Air Force. Project 63 is primarily a denial program with utilization as a desirable future. The aim of this program is to secure employment in the United States of certain preeminent German and Austrian specialists, thus denying the services to potential enemies.
Okay. Is the fuse down here? That'd be nice if it was. I want to see where's the fuse? I'm not going to walk near you, okay? I'm going to leave you be. You're just doing your own business, like everyone else. So, the fuse is not down here. That means it's up there somewhere. Okay, is there a fuse on this floor that I missed? Did I miss a fuse? I think I did. There's a bathroom. Hello? Hello? No one? Okay. I think there's a fuse down here, though. No, there's not. God damn it. Where's that last fuse at? We're gonna be here for a while, people. Hope you know that. We're gonna be here for a while. That's where I came from, right? I think so. I came from here. Yeah, so the last fuse is gonna be this way. I was just in here. That's where I got a battery. Can't open that. Come on, there has to be another fuse somewhere. I think I'm missing. I think it's upstairs. I really do. Alright, let's go back upstairs. Can't reload. This would kind of be wasting because I got a lot of batteries and I want to use it as little as possible. Jump! Go, 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 go! Alright, parkour like a boss. Let's go look for that last one, shall we? Wait, did I look on the other side? Oh, that's right. I can't go there. Right. Did I go down here already? I'm pretty sure I did. Yeah. Okay. Keep pushing that button. Sorry. Sorry, guys. Keep pushing that button. Where's that last fuse at, though? Alright. Two of them. Where's that third one? Oh, this way! Durr! Aren't I just a retard? Oh my god, I did not see that! How did I not see that? How does one not see that at all? Okay. This is a weird place. Slowly. God, I hate that metal sound. It sounds like someone just has a saw or something. Buzzsaw. Oh, there's someone coming. Someone coming. Hide, 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 hide. I know there's someone coming. There has to be. There he is. Ha, I knew it. I gotcha before you could get me, brah. I used 4 batteries that fast? Wow. I took your fuse. What you gonna do? You're just gonna leave and be a big pussy, aren't you? What are you doing? Oh my god. See ya! Nice knowing you, bro. Suppose I could've closed the door, huh? I'm not here! He's right there! I'm out of here. I'm not dealing with that. That's some bull. I'm not doing that. Nope. If you think I'm gonna do that, that's some bull. Give me that key. You son of a bitch. I gotta go down there now? God damn it. Well, it's a good thing I've already been down there, so I know where I'm going. All right. Let's go downstairs. Fan flippantastic, as if I wasn't far enough already. God, this game full of puzzles. I like it. Almost reaching 45 minutes because this is taking a long time. Wait, no. It was on the floor right above me. What am I doing? God damn it. There was no laundry chute down there. Oh, wait, no. It's on this floor. God. Oh, my God. I'm getting so confused right now. Sorry. Sorry, guys. I'm a retard. I know I'm a retard. I'm so stupid right now. Alright. Where's that laundry room? Open! Key! Access the third floor. Alright, let's go up to the third floor. What?! That's not fair! You just randomly come up? Ha! Huh? Good luck getting up here, Bagalo. God! That's not fair! I worked so hard to get that key, and you just come out and try to screw me over for it. God, was it worth it? Was it worth it leaving your little dark hole? I hope it was, because it wasn't worth it for me. More parkour! Made it! Nailed it. Follow the blood. Ah, 2 more batteries! Yay! More batteries. That's what I need, is batteries. Alright. Follow the blood. Once we're done following the blood, I think we'll have to end it there. Oh my god, thank god I did not see that. Oh my god, thank god I did not go down there. What's your problem? Do you not see the board there? It's not gonna open if there's a board there. Get up there. Alright, nailed it like a boss. This guy's a complete badass. Whoa. Oh my god, that was the wall rider. That was the wall rider. I don't know what to do now. I'm clueless. Should I make this an hour? I think I'm gonna make this an hour long instead. I'm sorry if this is long for you people. I just want to get this done. Oh my god. This game is scary. So scary. Where's the door or something at? Come on. Clearly has to be a way for me to get out. Is there like in the center or something? I don't know what you're trying to tell me again. Oh, right there. Durr. Retards are us. Sweet God. Sometimes I wonder about myself. Alright. What's that? Oh, I thought that was a battery. Alright, well, it wasn't. Oh my god, I was just down here. Come on. Wasting my battery life, basically. Such a retard. Come on. Let's not fall down that hole again, shall we? Thank you. Now I can carry on. Door's open. Can't go into that door. So let's move on out here, shall we? Hello there, Wall Rider. How are you doing today, buddy? You doing good? That's fantastic. I hope you're doing good, because if you're doing good, that means you might have a heart and you might not kill me. I recognize his handwriting. Father Martin killed a man here. Are the lies he's talking about all the files missing from these boxes? The facts? The records? They look like government agency material, at least 30 years old, probably older. I start thinking, MK Ultra, SIA, mind control, the buzzing won't stop. Alright. So there's an arrow that tells me to go this way. So let's go this way. I am sorry about that. What's up? Battery! Yes, you are breaking down that door. I can hide right here. Oh my god. That was not funny at all. For all of you that are laughing at me, because you're like, haha, he's such a scared little kid. I am a kid, I was not scared. Oh, that's so nasty. Stop stomping your feet, retard. Let's go. Get out of here. Can't go through that way. Quickly, turn around. Let's go. Gotta get out of here now before they get here. So. Okay, no battery. Reload. All's good. All right. Like a boss. I'm doing so well. Don't you guys think so? Aren't I just amazing at video games? I am too good. Too good. All right, this isn't going to be an hour. It's probably going to be a 50 minutes. I'm too good. Too good. You can make it. You can make it. Get up there. No. Oh my god. No. Oh, hi there. Who opened that door? Am I supposed to go down there? Too dark. I need my camcorder to investigate. Where do I go then? Do I go down here? I think I'm supposed to. Okay. Into the darkness and behold. Well, this is going to be really difficult now. Alright. Bear with me, guys. I am going to do terribly bad. What's that? Battery! It's a battery! Another battery! More batteries, yay! Okay, alright, so at least they give me lights to go to. Alright, let's go. It's so dark, I can't see anything. Is there a battery or something here first? Not in there. Maybe there is no battery. Is there a battery? No? Go then. You meant to drop down, bro. Thank you for dropping down. Alright, where am I supposed to go now? Okay, this is lights leading me to places. I can't see. Hi there, buddy! Hi there! Are you showing me the way to victory? Are you showing me the friendly way out of here? Oh my god! Oh my god! I was not expecting that at all! Oh my god! Oh man! That gave me the shivers. I am shivering so much right now. Alright, it's too dark. I can't. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Double doors show the way. Always. Oh my god. That scared the living bejesus out of me. Is that my camcorder? What is that? Shut up. It's my camcorder. Pick it up. You can't pick it up from there. Are you serious? You have to go around. Use the sense of feel. I can't even go around this way. Come on. Dude, you need to stop breathing. Oh, I'm just kidding. Sorry, bro. Alright. Find a way to the third floor. Oh, okay. Okay. Let's carry on. Go. Oh, my Jesus. Now I can get out of here, though. I got 6 batteries. I'm all set. 6 batteries. 6 mega awesome batteries. Let's go. Go. Ah. Nailed it! I am so good at this game. I am too good. I don't even think I've died yet either. Have I died yet? Guys, watch my previous videos. Have I died yet? I need to know if I've died yet, because I don't know. Have I died yet? I think I've died at least once. Yeah, that's right. I did die at least twice on Dr. Trigger because it's just ridiculous. All right. Let's go. Let's go. Teamwork. Me and my camcorder. Teamwork. Okay. Find Father Martin at the administration block. Jump. Where's the administration block at? Okay, let's go. Oh, I made that? I got that? Oh my god.
Only one way out. Only one way.
Are you showing me the way? Is this the way out? You're not allowed to come with me. Ha, 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 bitch.
How do you know you're not a bitch?
Because I just got here. Alright, fine. Just leave. I was gonna tell you how I know. Ooh, lag. Little lag. Because I drove here on my Jeep. Therefore, I'm not a patient. At all. Not a patient, bro. Not a freaking patient. If I was a patient, I would tell you. Honest. Honest truth. Honest truth. Oh my god. Really? He's here? Oh my god. Why is this guy here? This is not fair. This isn't fair at all. Good thing I got hiding under here. This isn't fair. Come on. Game, you never give me a break from this guy. Ah. I want to get to Father Martin before I end it, because I don't know. I don't know if there's going to be some important stuff. You're one ugly motherfucker, you know that? What are you looking for? I'm not here. Ah, shit, gotta blow my nose. Where's he at? Where'd he go? I don't know where he went. He went that way, okay. Nothing down here. Yes! Thank God that's here. Oh my god. Hi there, buddy. How are you doing? You doing good? Hey, hey, faggot. Oh, okay then. Whatever that was. I swear to God, it looks like he just had an orgasm out of nowhere. That was funny. I've been playing this game for an hour. I hope you guys appreciate the horror I go through for you guys. Again, even though there's only 80 of you, I'm sure that you guys appreciate the 1 hour of non-stop horror today. Is there anything in here for me? Batteries? Nothing? Okay. Alright, well, let's carry on then. Haven't I already been here? I've already been here before.
The key to the house of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Friends! Children! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Okay then, well, thank you, sir. Thank you for... Oh shit, that scared me. Thank you for telling me where everything's at. Okay. Okay, so is the theater somewhere over here then? Don't know where I'm going. Am I supposed to go up here? Am I supposed to go up here? I'm supposed to go this way. No, that won't open. Okay, so I'm supposed to go up here. Hour long. When I say an hour, I mean an hour, guys. Right up to the next saving point is when I'm gonna stop it. Okay. More parkour! Alright. Parkour for the win. Ah, man. Ah. Seriously. Out of all the time this guy spends running and everything, he seriously is still considered a fat person? You think that... Staring contest, and I have won. Faggot, I have won. What are you gonna do about it? I won the staring contest. And you have no eyelids, either. You have no eyelids. You are one of those horrible test subjects that suck at life. You know that? This way. That's right. Saving points. Okay.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject, Dr. Rudolph Wernicke.
Rudolph Wernicke! Wait. Rudolph. I know where they got Rudolph from. I think they got the name from Rudolf Huss from World War II. Whoa. What was that?
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
I want to open that door now and let you out. Wernicke's dead, I thought. Is Wernicke dead? I thought Wernicke was dead. Alright, well, that's locked. So, oh, documents. Wash those hands regularly. On September 19th, 2013, at 4:19:11 a.m. 4:19 a.m. Grant wrote, "Necrotizing facilities? Really? I fucking quit." Well then, it looks like you didn't have a very good time working here, and I am not having a very good time in this place either, so that makes two of us, bro. We are just alike, we have so much in common. We both hate this place. We both want it to burn in hell. Oh! Hi there! Battery! Yay! Well, looks like I'm not going that way. So, have a nice life. Oh, you opened the door for me. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Oh, parkour. All right. Parkour. More parkour.
Supernatural. No. You think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nine. What are you talking about? Everything is supernatural. The doctor says so. I have given you my choice. There is such thing as supernatural. The Wall Rider is a good example of it. Get up there, Fagalo. Oh, you left. You left, really? You were scared. He was scared of me. Saving. Alright. So, I've got the key to the third floor, guys. So, nothing like a good hour, of just about an hour of playing this horrifying game. I hope you guys are happy, because I want to be honest, I did enjoy playing it, but it got me really good a couple times. So, again, I'm not going to record any more videos today except maybe Dead Island. So, I guess I will see you guys next time. Later!